Holy crap, man. I went to fast forward or fast travel to this guy so we could get this rig, dude. And this is where it fucking dropped me. What the fuck? Okay, somewhere to get freaking, let's go. Come on, come on. All right, wow. That was crazy. Okay.
Agent has joined your group. An agent needs assistance.
Yeah, me too. All right. Now everything's situated. I hope. Okay. This is crazy, man. Just freaking dropped right down in a mess of crap. Anyway, we'll get started here in a minute. Freaking look down and my freaking bit rate was zero. That ain't no freaking good. But looks better now. 55 drop for that looked terrible. But I went to look back at the recording and it looked fine. But then again, I'm like, oh shit. See? Oh shit. Shit. Come on, dude. Get down. Get down. Shit. That shit. Come on, dude. Holy crap. Man. Is this guy gonna fucking get up or what? Holy crap. That was crazy, man. Crazy, I tell you. Shit. Fuck. Oh goodness. It just dumped right into right over here's where I was where it dropped me off a minute ago. Dropped in a mess of shit. It. Ooh, that was a headshot. Let's stick it up again. Ah, wow. Ooh. Oh, I stick your head up again. Boom. He got her. Guess it don't matter as long as I kill somebody. That's what that. I got another kill. And I'm not using a freaking shotgun. So. Air box is opening. Holy moly. Man, it's gonna take a minute for me to get my health back. Holy moly. Afraid to stick my friggin' head up. Did they kill my drone or something? Because I just freaking sent it down and it's already, Oh, I'm looking better. Health's looking better. Has something in here to get me a health. Oh, need some health. Oh shit. Yeah. Armor pack. Oh shit. Come on, dude. Oh shit. Well, there we go. We got a health pack now. Come on. I can't move that out of the center of my friggin' screen. Get. Y'all kill him. Yep. Maybe I can get me a freaking health ration. Yep, one armor kit. I ain't shot none, so I don't need no freaking ammo. Oh shit. How do I? How to, ooh.
System restored.
Son of a. Holy fuck. This is sad. All right, I went. Okay, there's a hole right there. So. I just run right by him too, didn't I? Shit. 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 Holy moly. Holy moly. If I get shot, I'm dead. Yep, I'm dead.
I'm under fire. I'm taking it. Falling back. Hostiles.
Oh shit! Son of a bitch! Gotta watch you back. I knew I should have never went in that fucking room. You're about dead too, bub. Thank you. What the hell is that marker right there? The target. We can't get in there. Yeah, I hear somebody open the box. Get down. Where the hell did everybody go? Ooh, I found a rifle or a weapon box. I don't know how the hell they got out here. Here? Oh, no, I'm not dead yet. Where is it down at? Ah. Holy fuck.
UAV is firing. Got one.
Son of a bitch. I can't see a damn thing. Shit. I know, man. Shit. Oh shit. I got no health bar. Shit. Have any shit. Where's he at? Somebody was down. That's it. All I had two shots. I got no. Is there a box out here? Ammo box in there though. But if there was a loot box, I probably already got the freaking, if I opened it. Let's restock. Oops, giving me nothing. Where's my little, okay, there it is. Pick him up. Give him 5 seconds. I ran out there, cut that shit real quick before I died. I couldn't get it, but I did send the. I think it put my turret out there. Yeah, this, I, you know what, I've had this, I've played this game, I've had it for about 4 years, but I never played it, because I was all freaking hooked into, Outriders, I mean, not Outriders, Breakpoint, Ghost Recon Breakpoint, so I'd only play it a little bit, here and there, but, yeah, Breakpoints took a shit, and, so I'd do Outriders. I still enjoy Outriders, but yeah, this is I think I'm gonna got it on Xbox, and I'm like 275 on my SHD there. As you can see, I just started this one on PlayStation, so yeah, it's a good. It's kind of like Outriders, where you've got mods and gears, and you can tweak the tweak that you tweaked before and. Oh, it's just, this is a little bit farther in the weeds than, Outriders, where there's just so much more that you could do to things, and so many more things to do it to, so, but, yeah, it's a good game, man. Yeah, I'd recommend anybody. It's just, I never did, I don't know. For 3 years, I played freaking Breakpoint. I was totally consumed. Oh, great. I got a health pack. Armor pack, whatever the hell. They call it armor pack, but. Okay, let me remember it. But yeah, this is a good game, man. Graphics, open world. You can go wherever the fuck you want. You're not a. You know, restricted to a path or an area. You can cover every freaking inch of this map. No problem. Always thinking there was something there. But yeah, it's a good game, man. And I think a buddy of mine just bought it today or yesterday, and I think he got it. He's on Xbox though. I think he got it for like, he said $27 for the game and the extension. I paid for the game here on PlayStation, but it came with a console that I had bought on Xbox with Xbox. But here I bought the Ghost Recon Breakpoint and this game with the extension. I think both of them and everything costed like $70. Because at the time that I did, it was like an agent is no longer in your group. I was, you know, the Breakpoint game was still good. All right, so what are we doing? All right, man, if you got something special there you want to show somebody. Did he leave? Got a location on Mitchell. Oh, he probably get to the Air and Space Museum as soon as you can. Fast traveled. He's the only. I don't know where I answered that invitation. But yeah, man. I completed knives. I'm nowhere close to completing freaking Outriders. An agent has left your group. Another agent is now in your group. Ninja Nate. But yeah, man, it's a great freaking game. This game here. That's me. Okay, let's go. Where'd everybody else go? Make sure your arsenal is fully stocked. Lucky is heavily armored. Lucky. Hey, where's Lucky at? Where are these guys at? Alright, so, oh shit, right here. That's where these guys are. Okay. Yeah, oh, I didn't see, bro. I freaking switched everything just so I could see chat. And there it is, I'm sitting and I'm not seeing chat. Or at least I'm not paying attention to it. Kind of hard when you get shot at. It's time to pledge your allegiance to the true sun. Join us today. Okay, so Lucky. An agent is no longer in your group. Hostile broadcast detected. I don't know what to do, bub. Shit. Vital signs critical. Oh shit. Crap. I gotta stay here and get my health back a little bit. And that freaking drone don't last long. Gotta get my turret, man. Can't leave him behind. Son of a bitch. Probably fast traveled. Can't pull a map up or anything. I'm dead. It sucks. I should have warmed up a little bit before I freaking just jumped into this. This is crazy. I've been lost since I've been in here. Trying to keep up. Oh shit. Bounced him right into the middle of the shit too. Holy man, Santa Claus? Get down, Sandy. Oh shit.
Agent down.
Fuck. Yeah, it was a bad idea freaking climbing my ice up here, but I figured to jump in here, throw a freaking turret out, send my drone in there to get somebody. Anyway, basically plans, right? Cool. Now I'm going to stand straight up. I'm going to stand straight up and I'm going to get my freaking head blown off again. Where's my fucking turret at? Fuck this. Where the fuck did it go? Oh, I see what's hitting me. Fuck this. That's a little door to get through. I don't know where the hell my damn turret went to. Crap.
An agent needs assistance.
Shit. Where's he at? Where's the goddamn thing going? Going inside the freaking water. What a fucking asshole. The damn bug. Aha, I should have got up on that tent, huh? Alright, is my freaking turret ready to go now? Fucking did it again. Setting it in the water rather than the... Holy crap. I'm not freaking doing squat here for you guys. The health, yeah, health, armor pack. I guess that's what I'll call it. Looks like it's got a cross on the damn thing. I'm thinking health pack, right? Get up here and grab my little turret, buddy. I freaking blowed him up like four times. Come on. Where did they go? Downstairs? Yep. I just go running in. I don't know where the hell anybody's at. Oh shit, look at all these assholes. I got no more grenades, do it? Yeah, I do. Oh shit, one of them gunner dogs. Huh? Oh shit.
Mr. Vice President, you asked to see me.
Colonel, it's a pleasure to meet you in person. Thank you for making time.
I'm at your service, sir.
Let me speak frankly. If we don't get this outbreak under control right quick, there's a good chance we're not coming back from this.
I agree with your assessment.
Oh, a bitch. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. Come on, dude. Son of a fucking bitch. Oh shit.
An agent needs assistance.
Oh shit.
Agent out of action. Agent down.
He's down too? Oh fuck. We're all dead. Where's the one guy alive? Is this? Holy crap, Oli.
Yeah, somebody could have respawned and saved it, but they fucked it.
Agent has left your group.
We're all dead, so now what? Respawn somewhere else? Call for some fucking backup. I mean, it still shows somebody. Looks, it's still showing somebody alive. Oh, you just left?
Okay.
Another agent has joined your group.
Oh. DJ Swagger. That's fun. That's funny. Yeah, I wonder if if I could
an agent is no longer in your group.
Message him.
Backup request sent.
Oh cool. Somebody just did somebody just spawn into the game right after? That's just the fucking game just freaking drops you right in the middle. I mean if and then they took off and left me, hey.
Another agent is now in your group.
Well, no wonder they didn't know. We got two. Okay, so. Okay. That's a two. Dude, come over here and revive me. Holy fuck. Hang Wawa. Hey, Wawa. Get the fuck out of my way. Get off my back. All right, thanks, brother. Yeah. Damn, a bitch. Son of a bitch. What the f- I don't get it, man. I don't know what the freak happened. Should have kept my fucking head down for one thing. And my freaking turret, wherever it is, I'm trying to put my turret, it never ends there. Guess that was a glass table. It just, we're all down. It's up to you, bae. Ah, shit. I'm dead again. Thank you, sir. Shit.
Shit.
Holy fuck, holy. Oh, you son of a bitch. Let me get the fuck out of here. I don't... What the hell is going on around here? But that fucking hurt. I didn't feel a thing, really. And... it's like I'm feeling better. Are they throwing freaking lobbing grenades at us or something? What the hell's going on there? See him over there. Yeah, somebody's lobbing. One of the machines is lobbing bombs. They got no more grenades. I'm a bitch. Shit. Somebody's just getting behind us. Hope I got a full magazine. Son of a bitch. Cool, thank you.
An agent has reconnected.
Okay. Son of a... Frig. Oh! Dude. Oh, don't you come back here, buddy. I need you out there putting some work in. Only there's chickens in here. Oh, there's another door. Going this way. Ah, look at me. Shit. Oh shit, wrong guy. Oh, I got a grenade, huh? Is that my turret shooting past me? Man, those freaking drones don't last long. Son of a bitch. Freaking prick. Thank you, buddy. Hey, do I get my turret back yet? Okay. Hit. Shit, they set my turret on fire too. Sons of bitches. My little drone's gonna be getting his man. Get the hell out of there. Shit. Or.
System reactivated.
Fuck. It's trying to throw some drones in on me. You see that? Ow. 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 Shoot him in the ass. Shoot that motherfucker in the ass. It. Where's that goddamn machine at? I got me a freaking grenade launcher now, by God. Where's that goddamn machine at? Oh, shit. Let me get a freaking look at it. Hey, hats over the mouth. Oh shit, almost dead. I got three more bullets of that. Okay. Oh, bitch. What's it? Where am I getting shot from? Fucking A. Shit. Give me a couple more of these rounds. I see me a health pack. The watch that you get after you do the when it's on your hand when you kill Keenan. I'll drop this buffer. This shit here is, man, way too deep for me, man. My guy's so squishy and yeah. I don't have nothing, you know, our essentials to work with. Yeah, when you get in the beginning, you follow that girl and she takes you through the little, basically what it is a tutorial. And then see that watch on my hand right there holding you follow the chick through the little tutorial thing and you get to the New York City map. And you gotta complete all the missions on the New York City map, and then but at the end of it you gotta kill, you know, you got the certain guys you gotta kill, and at the end of it you gotta kill Keenan, and that's who you get your watch from. And then that's when you get to go to Washington DC and all these other places. Okay. Fuck. Yeah. Oh, you got the okay, so you got your watch? Okay, cool. All right, did I pick everything up? Yeah. Kind of sucks in the beginning. You gotta put in freaking... Okay. Shit. Oh. Are these bad guys?
Yeah.
When all else fails, fucking run. Oh shit, I thought shot the wrong guy. My bad, man. I just realized he's standing in front of me. I'm collecting. Oh. I said collect. Play. Oh shit! I can't tell which one's bad guys, which one's freaking assholes that I'm playing with. Okay, go, 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 go. Oh shit! Oh shit! The fuck out of here! I can't see. Okay. Holy moly. Okay, yeah. You're good to go then, man. Okay, where held everybody? What? Okay, I see. Oh shit, that's where they are. Right, where? Okay. Where you at? It. Got him. Cool. I got a grenade. See if I can get it up in there. Shit, didn't make it. So did you put your 5 or 6 hours in on it today? I can't. They're behind something. I can't freaking. Looks like something mesh, but. Ah, there we go. Oh man, that's. Thought I picked more up. It. Oh, he's bringing him back to life, man. That's another thing, man. These motherfuckers bring each other back to life just like we do. But there's only certain ones that can do it, though. Why do they all have a true patriot shit? True patriot markers on him. See, he's bringing him back alive. Okay. Come on, Swagger. Going up. We getting out of here. All right. It. Got him in the ass. I'm gonna get this motherfucker before I die.
Oh, shit.
Shit, one of them fucking dogs. Oh, fuck you. I'm out of here. Shit.
Oh!
Dude. Jump in front of me, bro. Ah! Got him coming up behind us. Try not to get shot again. Come on, dude. I can't even see where the hell I'm at. These guys don't got such good Wi-Fi, huh? I don't have any grenades left. Leave it off. I'm out of ammo. Oh. Shit. Crap. Anyway, I've got no freaking ammo. No way of getting any. And I'm no health. Yeah, you got one, all right, motherfucker. I'm getting the hell out of here. See if I can find me some damn ammo. Oh, there we go. Probably down here somewhere. It. Down there. Come on, dude. I don't want to go too far for freaking ammo. I'll get lost. What the? That's a long freaking way to go for ammo. I can't get no more. Okay, cool. If I can get back up there, if I get lost. Can't believe I didn't get lost. Any other time I'd have been lost like a motherfucker. What was that? The hell is
an agent needs assistance. Vital signs critical.
I don't have any.
I need more ammo. Your ass is covered. Gotta break out of sight.
Taking serious heat here. Son of a bitch. Fuck. What the fuck? This is fucking crazy. Oh no, no, what are you doing? Kiss my ass. Okay. Come on, little turret buddy. You're coming with me. Holy fucking holy moly. You know, well, once you get over there, freaking. Get that freaking those goodies over there, but fuck, you can't.
Where's my ammo?
Up your ass. I'm gonna go over and get it. I got it. Oh shit. That get me a grenade. Oh, there's a health pack laying over there. I need it. I got you. I got you, you son of a bitch. Oh, there's. We got some more ammo. I don't have a. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you, 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 fuck you. Fuck.
Agent down.
No, it's two of us. Oh, no, he's still up. Swagger. I'm coming to you, man. Help some brother out. I should have just went somewhere and hung out and played by myself. Did a little fucking shit. Dude, get down, get down, get down, get down. All right. I should have just went and, wait. Oh, why do you keep doing that?
Sending backup request.
Okay, we good? Holy moly. You guys ain't no friggin' joke, man.
Portable electronic device detected.
Or... Everybody taking a freaking break. Oh, I see. There somewhere? Need it behind us.
Vital signs critical.
I don't have no don't have no health. Get shit out of me. Ah! No, I did not. I fell down in there. That ain't no good. I gotta see if I can crawl somewhere. Oh, okay. Somebody's down here. What the fuck? Sweet. Come on, dude. Get up. I almost made it up. Where did I go? Did I make it up there? Yep. You can have things. Okay. Shit. Can't really, where the hell is my character's corpse? Yeah, I'll just respawn.
Agent down.
And then respawn back on him. I got about 15 minutes of this mayhem. I got about 15 more minutes of this mayhem. I should have went a different direction. I'm not ready for heroic. It was our brother. I'm not ready for heroic. But, everybody, okay, where's everybody at? There we go. Oh, yeah. The pieces I got are just crap. I should have, anyway. I was trying to get a little damage on my on my gear, and I switched one of my steel pieces for a damage piece, and didn't have, cause my drone's just freaking. It don't have much duration at all. So, shit. Shit. Coming up. Ah, I let my drone in freaking. Ah! Oh shit, that's not a good spot. Okay. Oh shit! Almost fell over again. Are we good? Everybody dead? Oh, when I went back, it gave me a complete on my health packs, armor packs, this health pack, man. What brings me back to life? All right. Yep. All right. Where'd everybody go? Okay. Sir. Crap, we're gonna get. I don't have a shotgun. Having a shotgun and a shield would be make so much better. Oh shit, oh shit. Where'd Swagger go? He's right there. What's up with that electricity? Is that him? Oh shit. Is that a grenade? See if I got any. Yeah, I got 4. Fuck, these assholes are so hard to kill. Huh? Holy crap. Oh, I got grenades. I got grenades, motherfucker. Thank you. Shit. Well, them freaking drones got me. Come on, dude. More grenades. Get my drone, my turret. Oh shit. Fuck. Got by that door the wrong friggin' time, didn't I? Holy shit. Oh, two of us. Oh, hell, he got a minigun. Yeah, this ain't. About 10 more minutes. Agent deceased. It's see if we can get there and back. And this makes me want to go over on Xbox and play, man. This is brutal. I'm not ready for none of this. But whatever. As long as there's somebody freaking pick me up, I'll keep going. I just need some good gear. I need to go to that electrical plant, man. That's where all the shit's at. Where all the good shit's at. I think the lady's fixing stew. So. Yeah, about nine more minutes, 8 minutes. And, oh, it says challenging, but I seen heroic a minute ago. I don't mind challenging, but this guy is not ready for, ain't nothing about this guy heroic. Oh, shit. Oh shit. Oh, I bet. What if I got this? I got you, buddy. Ha ha. Got him again. Oh, I don't got no more. Oh shit, Firefly. Right in the head, bitch. Holy moly. Oh, I got. Holy fuck, there's a whole bunch of them. Break my arm, chair arm. He's dead. He's down. Down. He's dead. Quick. Oh, thank you. Ah. Ah, shit. Agent down. Okay, cool. Then I had a, I thought, anyway, thank you, bub. Where am I gonna fucking get to? Okay, thank you. Oh, bounty completed. Cool. Fuck it, hey, man. Sweet. Just in time.
So, Manny just dropped off another tape. It's in the basement if you want to hear it.
Okay, so, wait. He's got a...
An agent has disconnected.
Yeah, me too. I got a buggy.
An agent is back online.
Anyway, thanks, fellas. I went up two spots. I guess that's good. We're gonna get out of here. Go through the crap that I just got. And, hopefully I got something good. Get these fucking headphones off, man. I have to get me a better set. Oh, this shit sucks, man. These like fucking, they're like freaking clamps, man. Because they're the cheapo ones. There's no comfort zone whatsoever in these freaking things. No matter how loose you make them. But, okay, you left the group. Oh, if so, okay. And Washington, D.C., and see what we picked up. All right. Play a little music while we freaking just look through the crap that we got. I don't think anyone. All right. Anyway. Oof. So we're just gonna go through this and see what Hades we come up with. Put crap in the library. Yeah, Bumper, if you're still around, bro, just let me know, man. I'll freaking jump on Xbox with you. Hang out and freaking play something. I was thinking about doing some Outriders today, but I gotta grind on this thing a little bit, man. Just so I can get me a couple people that would. I gotta find somebody that won't mind to take me into that freaking electric place, man, because that's where the drops you get right here, bro. Fucking you get into there. Yeah, I mean, majority of the drops you get are already fucking maxed out. Worry about doing what we're doing here, fucking grinding and coming up with stuff to put in your library, and it's just fucking, I mean, you still use all this changing mods and everything, but two points. And damage. Total armor. That's it. So, what kind of pieces we get? Victor. Dog gun. Ooh. It was like 20 rounds. That'd be freaking sweet. But, there's nothing gonna give me no more rounds. I mean, the attributes on it look freaking pretty cool. Shotgun. Bread basket, landing body shots add a stack of bonus plus 35% headshot damage to the next headshot for 10 seconds. So if you shoot him in the center mass and turn around and shoot him in the head within 10 seconds, oh, three stacks up three times. So you shoot him three times in the gut and just take their fucking head off. Four shots, you kill somebody. A grenade though, right? Just I don't have shit, man. It's just that stage of the game, you don't got shit. Period. Why isn't that one marked? Oh, like this. But is 100 rounds. Anyway, let's go in here and see what we can. Oh. Okay. So, what I'm looking at. We don't want to touch that anyway. This one, if we could get a. Oh, that's too tough. Hmm. I have crap, man. Fuck all, I ain't got crap. Wish I wouldn't. I wish I'd have kept this set here. Had three pieces of that. I was trying to go the Walker and Harris route and get me some damage and screwed it up. I don't know what to do. I don't have crap to buy from. I don't have shit to buy. But, and I don't belong in a clan, so hey, why haven't work? Skill damage, skill. Skill damage, status effects, and skill duration. I wonder if I have enough for three pieces of a. That's a backpack. See what kind of wyvern we're. Wyvern wear? Yep. That empty mod slot though, let's deal damage. Wyvernware? No? Badger tough though, a lot of badger. Weapon damage. I have a Wyvernware. I don't have a I'm not using shotguns like hammer. Hmm. That gives me a little bit of skill damage. Another mod. What can I do with protection from elite, speed resistance, incoming repairs. Protection from elite. I'm already using it. Heal damage. Heal duration. See, I didn't. Okay, so I got my skill damage back. Okay, so. But. Armor regen. I don't know. What's it? So, okay, that's it, man. So, go in here and break this. Put it in my library. What's okay. There goes a shotgun. Use it all. That's strange how some of them will barely do anything, and then some of them will fill up a whole freaking bar. Tedious freaking work here. I think I've about got everything on my Xbox character completely full. I mean, yeah. I mean, there might be a grunion here and there, but I think I mean, like this. Look. That's freaking nothing. Must be a crappy piece. Okay. See that one? Freaking... 3/4 of it full, right there, just one piece. 2/3 full, piece. Is that it? Okay. Okay, cool. And this one. Fucking wrong button. Now I swept the floor. And I lost what made Okay. Ready? My youngest daughter got my cat little three-layered thing that's got balls inside of it. My wife's cat. My wife has two cats. My cat. I mean, they sit and they play with this thing for freaking ever. I looked at it when she gave it to me and said, "This is for cat." I was like, "That'd be collecting dust and that's it." And they freaking they freaking dig the shit out of it. Dig the shit out of it, man. Okay. I didn't see no ones, plus ones pop up. Where did they go? Oh, son of a bitch. Okay. Wait. There we go. Extra bomb. Is that it? I will see if the old lady's got the stew finished and give my eyeballs a break. Get ready for bed. It's cracking. Anyway. Hey, Popper. Freaking, Talking. We'll play some this weekend on Xbox. Cause I know I'm gonna need a break from this freaking thing here if I mess with it too much more. But anyway, XO, yeah, bro, this game, yeah. If you liked, if you did all that for freaking Outriders, you'll dig the shit out of this game, man. Like I said, man, I bought a console for this Xbox console that I got now, and the game came with it. I couldn't, and then they didn't have all this New York stuff, but I mean, and the game's just constantly, and the seasons, you know, when they go through the seasons, there's just constantly something to fucking do on this game. I mean, I remember there used to be, you know, 1,500 people freaking watching this. You know, there's, you know, 400, a little over 400 now, but hell, 100 of them are people that are trying to stream it. But, that's okay, man. I'm doing the same thing. I'm just trying to find a game to hang out on and, have fun with. But, yeah, the numbers are about a third of what they used to be as far as, you know, doing this stuff here, you know, streaming. So Yeah, if you ain't got nobody coming with you, man, this is a tough market to get into. A lot of these games that are really popular are like that. But anyway, we're going to do this regardless of if anybody watches or not or stops by or not. So, but we appreciate when you do. It's just this game here. It's always been brutal trying to break into it because most of the guys that do get decent numbers and viewers, they've been doing it. They've been since the game came out. When that, but anyway, I had no idea 4 years ago I'd be here. I've been doing this a year, almost a year, right at a year. But this is a tough one here to crack. But we got a couple people that hang out with us every now and again on a regular basis, so we'll be okay. Don't matter anymore. My social life. But anyway, we're not going to get rich doing it. Not rich, famous, or anything. Anything of the sort. But anyway, let me quit babbling. Get off here and get something to eat. Hopefully a big old pot of stew sitting there waiting on me. But anyway, if we get on tomorrow, we can grind a little bit more. I'm going to be hanging out by myself and bringing people. I'll ever help myself. I ain't do this here again. That was off the hook. But anyway, y'all have a good one. Thank you.